I'm Wes Miller, founder, owner of the Bomb Squad. The Bomb Squad is an ATV freestyle motocross team that we started back in the early 2000s. And now the team's doing shows all over the world. I think we've got over 50 shows going on this year. They're badass freestyle riders, but they're also just a bunch of crazy guys, period. We heard that the ears were large, but the trunk was small. Is this true?
The crazy old guy.
Chilling up here in the Italian Alps.
The crazy old guy. That's a new adventure, it's never the same.
Basically, it's uncontrolled mayhem unleashed globally. Colten Moore, he's the top rider on the Bomb Squad. He's pretty much the best ATV freestyle rider in the world.
And probably the luckiest.
Very naturally skilled. Colten Moore, pretty much the ultimate hick.
The rider that's the most skilled when it comes to wrecking. No broken bones, just very lucky. Yeah.
Well, I had the shits earlier.
Did he shit himself?
Y'all get a bicycle out.
Constantly pushing the limits. Basically the only guy out there that's doing solid backflip variations on a quad.
Great rider and a really great brother.
Colton's Caleb's little brother. I think he's got a little bit of a screw loose.
I like to have fun. Don't like to take a lot of stuff serious.
You really never know what you're gonna get from Colton.
Oh! Oh!
I think he really pushes Caleb with his riding.
We got these Texan boys that only like country music and banging steers and queers.
Injuries have always held him back.
Ouch.
Say ouch, Charlie.
To the balls! Ah, to the balls!
Rafa Munoz, he's one of our international riders. He's from Barcelona, Spain. And his nickname over there is the Hulk, because he's a pretty stocky guy.
I like the cerveza.
Rafa.
A really good rider. He's one of the only guys in the world that can backflip on a quad.
He needs to learn some more English, but it's okay, because we're teaching him.
We're always telling him things to say in English.
What's up, baby? Recognize.
Damn! Girl, you're looking fine.
Damn, girl, you're looking fine.
We generally give him a hard time the entire time we're around him.
Such a funny guy. He takes a ton of crap from all of us.
Sorry, my English is very bad.
Do you want the bedroom? No. Te gusta? Sí. Do you want the bedroom? No. Do you like? No, do you want?
Another one of our international riders is Marco Picado. He's from Costa Rica.
Picado is the mama's boy of the group. A genuinely nice guy. His heart's in it. The guy just makes me laugh.
Call him Treehouse.
He used to have a pet sloth. that used to try to go up in this treehouse all the time. You'd have to go get it. But I'm not really buying it. And he ended up coming up to the U.S., staying at the Moore compound.
Not safe around here. Not safe.
A lot of bad luck, but luck's going his way, and he'll soon be a rider to be reckoned with.
BC, or Ben Vaught, he's the Bomb Squad team manager.
He's a trip.
The old guy, trying to hang with the young guys. Talks a lot of shit, doesn't back a lot of it up.
He'll sometimes fly in advance, get everything set up, make sure that the venue's right, that the landing is right.
We got something that needs to be taken care of. He takes care of it.
Perfecto.
BC, can we have a minute? I'm busy right now. Say,
we have 1 minute.
Oh, dude, I'm busy right now. Let me get it to you a little later. I'll sign an autograph.
But we also got to deal with some shit from him, too, at the same time. Never let your guard down around him.
He's kind of a prankster, so you got to watch your back around him. Keep your guard up.
BC is, ya lo he dicho, good manager for X-Bone.
The serious guy as far as getting the events done, but he also likes to have a good time.
And I'm gonna need another cocktail. Are we filming?
Yeah.
Oh.
X-Bone team. Very good.